You know what, there's so many different colors. There's tour grade finesse, but I like that. Anything that resembles the crayfish pattern almost on any lake, no matter where you are, Alabama, Tennessee River, up in Ontario, Minnesota, crayfish, look in your live wells after you let those fish go. It's got some orange, a little bit of green. That's my choice for today. But when you see some of these other little patterns here, little green or chartreuse, I got some of those rigged up. But anything with the brown, black, gets a fish's attention. You marry that up with a little chunk, a little bit of orange and green, a little from contrast, those fish are going to eat it.